B2 First Introduction. Cambridge English is a B2 level exam designed to assess your English fluency. There are four sections to the exam, which are called papers: reading and use of English, writing, listening, and speaking. The first paper, reading and use of English, takes approximately 1 hour and 15 minutes to complete. It is comprised of 52 questions in the form of multiple choice, fill in the gap, and multiple matching. This paper is designed to test two skills: your reading skills, as well as your skills in understanding and applying the structure and grammar of the English language. The writing paper takes approximately 1 hour and 20 minutes. In the writing paper, you will be asked to produce two medium-length pieces of writing between 140 and 190 words long. For the first piece, you will be asked to write a standard essay based on the question and prompt provided. For the second piece, you will be able to choose which type of task you want to write from three different prompts. This second piece will be a situational writing task, such as a letter to a friend, a review, a report, or an article for a magazine. The listening paper takes approximately 40 minutes. It is comprised of 30 questions in the form of multiple choice, fill in the gap, and multiple matching. All questions will be based on audio recordings that will be played twice during each part of the listening paper. Finally, the speaking paper takes approximately 14 minutes and is comprised of 4 parts. During this part of the test, you will be asked to engage in a general conversation with the interlocutor, describe and compare 2 photographs, and participate in a 2-part discussion with another candidate based on a written prompt. The exam assesses 4 areas: reading and use of English, writing, listening, and speaking, which are weighted equally when calculating the final score. In other words, each area is worth 20% of the total. Because the reading and use of English paper tests 2 skills, reading and language structure, it is worth about 40% of your final score, while the other 3 papers, writing, listening, and speaking, which are each worth about 20% of your final score. At the end of the exam, you will receive a statement of results, which will include your overall score on the entire exam based on the average of the 4 skills and use of English. You will also receive your individual scores on each of the 4 skills and use of English. Your results will be graded according to your proficiency in English. This grade can be from below B2 if you do not do well, to C1 if you do extremely well. The results of the Cambridge First B2 exam are officially recognised by universities, employers, and governments around the world. The Cambridge First exam provides an objective, accurate assessment of your language skills. Whether you're studying in an English language programme, working in an English-speaking environment, or planning to live in an English-speaking country, the Cambridge First exam can help you demonstrate that you can communicate effectively.